a man after my own heart, at least with the last part. Go fart. Pop-Tart. Shopping cart. Homer and Bart. I'm sorry. That was silly. Juicy assist, I should always assume. Please do it again. Super Saiyan Rose, man. I like it.
No amount of assistance you provide will change anything. There is no future in which mortals are not annihilated.
Gonna get you into trouble. It'll work once or so. Why are you putting yourself out of the corner? The man is playing like a Super Saiyan 2. Sometimes you gotta fight fire with fire. We're just gonna get you into trouble.
Yeah. This is the end!
Nah, it's crazy. How does somebody like just get to Rose? I felt like I worked really hard to get to Rose. And then there's this guy. Maybe like Majin or SSG. Maybe. But like, I honestly felt like getting to Rose, I had to work pretty hard for it. I had to get pretty good at the game. So I want to play like this and get away with it. And somehow he's a red square at Rose. It's just like that. That's such nonsense.
I will not hear your confession.
I vanish. I do like that move by you, Ryder.
Praise me, Switch.
Switch. What if I could... Oh, then my level 3 didn't come out. I'm gonna try to body swap. He's the kind of guy who would work on Raw.
Blades of Judgment!
One time you don't spam level 1. What nonsense is this?
You're finished!
Your turn! Useless! You're messing up my pose!
I'm ending this!
You don't want to block to save his life. Literally.
I will show you the power of divine light.
Congrats, you're doing well.
Blaze me!
My power up is great.
I'm here.
You're gonna have to have a You should be 2 HP him every second of every day. I reflected. Is another word for doo-doo, which is about right. Bonk.
Are you ready?
I'm tired of your shit, Kaka, man. You can't R1 after every fucking knockdown. Should've done the ground version. Wish the ground version had me as many reps. Or at least one more rep.
You summon the dog.
This guy runs Kaioken like he's a fucking Super Saiyan 3. Do it again. Shoot him. Oh, I didn't even know he built that up already. Nice. Oh, well done. I'll give you that. Fair enough. I'm not sure why I didn't 2-H that JTN.
Try and surpass me if you can. It won't be easy.
It won't be easy. It feels so good.
I will show you the power of divine light.
He's done. He's had enough. He's tired of it. I understand. Make it as fast as I can. Well, I messed up. That's the second time today I've had somebody not just rage quit, but like legit quit. Like they just dropped the controller, like fuck it. And I get it. At least it's better than rage quitting, in a way. But, you know, he had a couple of close matches with me once he had the momentum going. Yeah, he don't belong in this rank. And he's one away from being D-ranked too. Will this change things? Let's find out. See if I can get a swig of water for his earth. Cutting it close with the hand drying. No, that's a drop. Why is that? Get in your corner. I can reach that. A 2-H jab.
I will show you the power of divine light.
If you refuse to learn, it's like your fault.
Good enough. Get out of my way.
And if you weren't like constantly wake up DPing, you know, you don't have like anything worse than normal combos other than that. Oh, and you're also finishing a lot of your shit with level ones for no reason. Now you got me swinging. You were like, really? I was actually really surprised at it. Okay, I'll give him his 2 H's are on point. Even though I'm being extremely obvious. But he's like, wake up DPing, auto comboing, finishes combos with level ones, and then raw Kaiokens. The heck of it. He's better off doing this wild shit right here. Right there. That's calling Vegeta in the whole fucking time. What? Will you let me do that? He literally, idiot. All you had to do is keep blocking. All you had to do is keep blocking. Unbelievable. I was like, oh well, he's blocking, he's backing away. Unbelievable. I don't even know what to say to that. I don't think he realizes that's like meaty. That's a weak hit. That's a weak set. I have witnesses. I'm meant to bring him in. I don't know how that JH came out from Ginyu. I meant to 236 L into Zamasu in the first place. Yeah. Justice.
I will show you the power of divine light.
Careful, it didn't save you. I think you actually did better with Broly, didn't you? Maybe it's because I was late throwing it?
Yeah!
my reflect. I didn't realize I was still in the air. There's a lot of things that were weird about the... It'll help you. I promise.